Hello YouTube, this is Bob0312 over here. Well, Tasman Dutch. I think Tasman Dutch is pretty much the channel I've been recognized most for, because the race of the Philips Cup Series and Starbucks Super Speedway Series are on there. So also important for you. This is the entry list video. I will show you who drives what car, and I have to do that list over here. I haven't printed it out. It's been a little bit I'm not very organized, but that doesn't matter. We'll go through everybody. We got over here the number one car, which is driven by Lily Eriksson, rookie. We got a couple of rookies, three schemes for her. Then we got a two car for Dylan Young, new paint scheme, this and this. And here we got the two. Then we got the number three car for Dom Caps. I'm not really sure. Do you want to drive this paint scheme? Just a question for you. And these two. Then we got the number four car for Pichu Lon, and I found a couple of other schemes over here. This one was already in the game, then I found this one and this one. So the five car for Hayden Klein, this one, and this scheme. The six car is for Lisa Brown, there it is. The seven car is for Sam Young. And the nine car is not driven. Now we got a new paint scheme. I painted myself. I've painted six cars so far. I still have to do two, which is the 04 car of Joshua Michaels and the 09 car of Jane Pinter. And for Jane Pinter, I will contact him. I'm not really sure what sponsors he won, but 01 car for Inge Lambliana, One Direction scheme. A little bit different this time again. I always try to do some variation between those schemes. So, yeah, here's Inge Lambliana's car. 07, nobody's driving. 10 is nobody. And then we got the 11 car. And I found this paint scheme on nnracing.com. So, question for Ryan Anderson. I've already asked him, but, well, he's offline. If he wants to have this paint scheme and then this. Still have to decide which three of those five will be driven. 13 car is not driven. The 14 car found this paint scheme. It is for Austin Ogo. Three schemes. Then we got the 15 car for Justin Perry. Justin Perry, of course, actually, both Austin Ogo and Justin Perry are rookies. Well, Austin Ogo is also in the Philips Cup Series. Justin Perry is not. Doesn't matter. Oh, sorry. Again, doesn't matter at all, but, well, got a couple of rookies over here, which came from the Philips Nationwide Series. That's pretty interesting. Justin Perry, I think he also, or somebody from Justin Perry's family is driving in the from that use is driving in the Avis Cup Series. So number 15 car for him. The 16 car is for Kenny Bale, also part of Lily Eriksson's team, and also from the Philips Nationwide Series. Kenny Bale, by the way, got injured in a very nasty looking incident, but I think he will be able to drive. It will be next week before the next races. Now we got the 17 car for Nicole Trnovic. And the fun thing is, this paint scheme is driving twice. And this one too. So that's very interesting. But then different manufacturers, different cars, and different teams. So yeah. Now we got the 18 car is for Anna Gregg. By the way, I haven't updated the names yet. I will do that later. And also I haven't updated the ratings yet, but I will do that later too. All the cars will get the same ratings, but as said, I'm a little bit unorganized. But I wanted to do this today, and it's already like 9 o'clock in the evening, and I want to do some other things too, so that's why I want to do it right now. 20 cars not driven, 19 car neither. Then we get 21 cars for Keith Batson, and I found this paint scheme on NN Racing and already fell in love with it at first time I saw it. So this one, it will be also driven by Keith Batson, also this scheme and this scheme. Then we got the 22 car is for Max Spire. By the way, it was the last decision call by Ryan Anderson. He had the 9 car for Ryan Anderson, and the 48 car, I think, for Max Spire. Then, or actually, I don't know if it even was the last minute call, but he decided to take the 11 and the 22 for him. Well, for reasons you probably all know, between Joey Logano and Denny Hamlin. Then we got the 24 car of John Cittadino. Three schemes for him. 25 car not driven. Then we got 26 car not driven. 27 car not driven. 28 car not driven. And 29 car is for John Andrews. If I remember correctly, he was also in 29 last year. No, he was in 27. 30 car is not driven. One of the backup drivers has 30 car though. A couple of backup drivers. I will come to that later. Then we got the 31 car of Jackson Phillips. He was driving the 31 car last season. 32 car not driven. 33 car is for Ann Batson, making her first full season in the Starbucks Super Speedway Series. Stupid computer. Then we got the 34 car of Jake Williams, and I'm not sure if he only wants this scheme, but I think he only wants this one, so there you have it. If you want other schemes, tell me. 35 car not driven, 36 car not. 38 car is of Sean Howell, of course. Thanks to Sean Howell, I have all these schemes. 39 car is of Beth Black again, making her return, and she wants this scheme, I think. I think it was this scheme as primary, but I will look it up. I will make sure I got the right one. So yeah, then we got the 42 car not driven. The 43 car, only this scheme for Andrew Robinson. I found an even better looking one on nnracing.com, so I gave him this one. 44 car not driven, unfortunately. 47 car not driven, unfortunately. And the 48 car is for Dustin Capps. And then the 51 car is for Zachary Robinson. Zachary Robinson and Andrew Robinson, by the way, funny story. Sometimes they come in the season, and sometimes they are just gone. I have no clue how, but Zachary Robinson started off in season 1 and 2, 3 he was not, and 4 he was, I think. And 5 he isn't either, of the Phillips Cup Series, that is. And also not in season 1, but so he will be a rookie, just like Andrew Robinson. So yeah, that's the 51, 52, and 55 are not driven. 56, now 57, 50. Oh, here we have another custom. Evelyn Lutter is driving the 60 car. Fun thing is, I thought that the Bassanis and Joseph Anasto, the coming next two cars, were in the 61 and 62. Actually, they were in the 62 and 63. No problem at all. I still want to give Evelyn Lutter the 60 car. She's now starting to get face of the 60 car, so there she is. So 62 and 63 of Joseph and Bastianese, same schemes, only different top number. Fun thing is, these are really nice Spain schemes. He said, I have a story over here. Where was it? Oh, it was in my email. Sorry, it's too much work. But he said it was like an asphalt. He saw somebody do this, and well, asphalt version of the scheme, and I really like this. So the cars of Joseph Nasso and Bassanese. Then we got this 65 is not driven. 66 is for Nesme Brown. Then we got the 70 car for Jocelyn van der Aart. 72 car, by the way, this scheme I painted myself, and to be honest, this is one of the most one of my most favorite cars of the cars I have painted, with Phillips, Abercrombie and Fitch, and another W, I don't know anymore what it was on the car. But the thing I really like is not just that stripe on the hood, roof, and rear decklet, which is how you call it, I don't remember that, but really I like this sharp green numbers, like neon green 72. I really like that, and also number fonts. So really fond of this scheme. So she will drive that and not this one. 74 is nobody. 75 is for Paul Winners, rookie in a series, of course, not rookie in one of my series at all. He's been driving season 4 of the start of the Phillips Cup Series. There we got the 77 car not driven. 78 car is for Zachary Robinson. Of course, last season he was driving Kurt Busch car. Now he's driving Kurt Busch car. This 81 is not being driven. Then we got another custom 82 car, Aileen Saito with McAfee and Green Day, of course. As a sponsor, I always want a Green Day car. Just a little bit green though. And the skulls again on the rear of the car, which she always likes. Rage and Love. 83 car is not driven. 84 car is for Stephen Poulard the third. Really love that name. But he also came from the... I think it was... either the Avis Cup Series or the Phillips Nationwide Series, and I'm watching some really stupid program. Like, go away. MTV, huh? Yeah. I'm listening to some music, but, well, sometimes they don't have good music. Like now, doesn't matter. 87 car is not being driven. And then we got the 88 car for Nick Capps. Of course, this car is already named in the 88. Then we got, very interesting story, 89 car, Sam Brady painted this car myself. Really was only 40 minutes work, so not much at all. Just copy-pasting from last season's car. But the fun thing is, he's been driving the 89 car in every single season. Every single race, even, I think, I've done. So, 89 car, Sam Brady. Another custom is the 92 car of Danica Calicia, two Dutches. So, great to have them. And then we got no car, no, nothing, nobody, nobody. These two cars, the 89 car, are both driven by Samuel Ogo. And when we have gone those cars, we have gone all cars, ladies and gentlemen. Already, I'm going to round things up. Sorry, I was not very organized, but this, well, just I want to do things quickly. And I want to get this video uploaded today. So, well, here you have it. And thanks for watching. I will see you next week. Is probably going to be the first race, either Friday, Saturday, or Sunday. Next weekend, just look for the Daytona 500. Remember to comment on either one of the first three races. Races will be on Tasman Dutch channel. I will like them with my main channel though. So you just make sure that you watch the race and you comment on them, or you will be kicked out. We have 8 backup drivers, which are in the order of they will be joining the series. 07 Blake Houshield. Well, no number yet or no car yet for Billy Bishop. The 13 car of Hannah Houshield. The 35 car of Andrew Houshield. The 30 car for Trevor Holt. No car yet for Jordan Hauser. The 42 of Nick Kaswitz. And the 99 of Jeremy Duby. So those are the backup drives and all the other drives. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. I will end this video now. And I will see you hopefully next week in the Starbucks Super Speedway Series Season 2.